some scary moments caught on camera. A rhino charged at a van during a tour at a safari park. This was in Mexico. The rhino then went around the back and started pushing the van down the road.
Park officials called the attack an isolated case. They say that the male rhino was acting up because a female rhino was nearby.
Oh, he was showing off.
Maybe showing off. That's right. Nobody inside was hurt. I don't know what kind of car it was, but that'd make a great car commercial.